Where's my comb? I'm sure I put it here. This is something new. But that's my favorite mug!
Phew! Elsa liked it so much, can she have it?
What a busy day it was. What? Sammy, I think Elsa needs her own house.
Why? She's fine this way.
But she needs her own stuff and a personal bed. And you can create a special ice palace design.
Oh, wow. Then we'll start first thing tomorrow.
Hi, guys. Today we will build a mini apartment for our dear Elsa. Sam prepared really small parts by mistake. But as you remember, Elsa is a real magician. Ta-da! She shrank to fit in her new magical house! So, we're ready to start. First goes the bathroom. Check out these walls. A real ice fairy tale. And this looks like it's made from hundreds of tiny icicles.
Do you remember her palace in the movie? It was just fabulous! But even an ice house needs a hot shower.
Even this word makes me warm. Elsa will have a comfy shower cabin. Be careful with hot glue, guys. We just wrap the material around like this.
Fine wall. And another. Easy peasy.
Check out these stones. They remind me of ice crystals. Let's set it over here. I think it looks great.
Plus 100,500 thumbs ups. Do you like it, guys?
Guys, check out our Sammy.
Let it go, let it go. Do I look like Elsa?
Oh, Sammy, that's one of your best looks.
Sue, help me hang the curtain. I can't reach it there.
Leave it up to me. We fix it and done. Who wants to take a shower? Get in line. Now we need to make the most important parts of our shower. The tap to turn the water on. We made it from a stud. And the actual shower, of course. We'll make it from a standard dispenser. Up and done.
Now we connect it to the hose.
Great, Sammy. We clamp the end carefully like this. And fix it on the wall using a hook. There we go.
So, after the shower, one needs a beautiful fluffy towel. I chose it myself.
And this soft rug is wonderful for feet.
Oh, holy cannoli, it's an epic fail! I forgot to make the shampoo.
Don't panic, I'll help you. Tell me what we need to do.
Uh-oh, let me remember. Bingo, first cut the long side.
And done. What's next?
And cut the upper part, too.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome! Now, unscrew the cap. Carefully. Don't break it.
Oh.
Now, pour the mixture in. I prepared it myself.
Wow, that looks awesome, Sammy. Do you agree, guys? But please, don't use the syringe on your own. Ask an adult to help. We push it carefully. And close it with a cap. I think something's missing.
I lost it! I lost it! I'm a slime that loses things!
She's literally right under your nose, Sammy. I guess this shampoo will deal with Elsa's hair perfectly. The final touch! Beautiful!
So soon there won't be enough space to store all these jars and bottles! Let's make a table for them!
Cool idea, Sammy. Guys, you can do the same one easily. All you need is a plastic bottle and scissors. Be very careful.
Yes, yes, Susan. Keep cutting. Don't get distracted.
And here's the table. Let's add a bit of glitter.
Guys, find a plastic bottle and start making a table like this.
And a bath sponge that could be made out of a simple makeup sponge. But don't forget to ask your mom's permission before cutting one. Guys, you can make a house like this from any materials you have lying around.
But everything should be made carefully. Ugh, I'm so nervous. I got sweaty already.
Sammy's doing a great job. Elsa will like it for sure.
just the handle left. Don't even breathe! Oh.
You did it, Sammy. You can breathe.
Phew. I urgently need some water.
He's always so worried about the result. Guys, you can cheer Sam up by subscribing to our channel. The best way for me to wake up in the morning is to wash my face with cold water.
Yep, and also to look in the mirror for half an hour.
Oh, Sammy, it doesn't take that long. Ugh. And here is the toilet. Even the water inside is magical. For the drawer, we use the lower part of the bottle, and the toilet is made from the upper part. We just need the lid. Done! And here comes the most important part.
All right, we can't do without it.
Guys, what would you put here? Let's check how much you have in common with Elsa.
Shoo, we forgot the critical thing! How will Elsa style her hair?
Right, she would defo need a flat iron. Guys, let's make it together. It's quite easy. First, we apply the glue. As soon as it sets, cover it with nail polish.
I would add more glitter. Holy cannoli, it's so beautiful!
And lots of blue, since it's Elsa's brand color. We just need to secure it on a piece of silver cardboard from both sides. There we go! Don't forget about the wire, it could be made from metallic thread. Can I have the same one but human size? I really envy Elsa at this point. Guys, the bathroom is ready, but our Elsa has to sleep somewhere. Let's make a cozy bedroom for her. The walls will be covered with this magical photo wallpaper. At the moment, Sam's choosing the most comfy mattress for her bed. Sammy, I guess you found the right one?
Like, I'm not sleeping. I liked this one the most.
I guess everyone noticed that, Sammy. What else do we need to add? Soft pillow, check. Cozy blanket, check.
Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Shiver me cheddars, this is it. So we definitely need to make a canopy.
Oh, great idea. Guys, a canopy is a special curtain for the bed. Do you have one at home? We'll need this. Voila! How do you like it?
I hope this is a joke. Cut this decorator's nightmare out of the video, please.
Whoa! I'm so scared. Of course it's a joke. And now, guys, let's make everything right. Let's add this delicate lace all around and decorate the curtain. Ta-da! The bed for our queen is ready. Would you like to sleep on a bed like this? Give a thumbs up if yes. Every girl needs a dressing table in her bedroom.
Oh, that's why I have this mirror here. I thought I made something by mistake.
Our table will be pink. My favorite color, by the way. But you can choose any color you like.
Elsa likes cold, wintry colors. She is an ice queen after all.
And done! We'll place it near the bed and add a big mirror. Oh, plus the lamp for evening light.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the slimiest of them all?
I guess it's obvious. Sometimes Elsa wants to try some new looks. Let's make a makeup bag for special occasions. Guys, remember, be very careful with hot glue here. So ask an adult to help you.
We need to close it securely to make sure nothing falls out. Hurry, Sue, or they will stick to me forever!
The soft part goes here. And the sticky one, right here. Guys, do you have any ideas of what we can put inside? We'll leave it for Elsa to decide. Now we'll add a 3D picture to our interior decor.
Yes, yes, there can't be too much beauty.
Also, Elsa could use a soft armchair in this room. I like reading books in those. Look how cute it is! Why am I not as small as Elsa? One more fuzzy piece. And last comes the room divider. Can't do without it, right? The dream house is ready! Shall we do a mini tour?
How do you like your super modern but magical house, Your Majesty? Look, Sue, she went to the bathroom! Oh, she liked the shelf! And now to the bedroom. So cool! Look, she went to bed!
I guess she's happy about everything! Guys, thanks for being with us till the end. If you like the video, then give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
Watch for the update. More videos are coming soon.
Bye-bye.
See ya.